for a while now. You got me feeling like a child now. Cause every time I see your bubbly face, I get the tingles in a silly place. It starts in my toes and I crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile.
Let's go to the journalism room.
Well, you can tell everybody, yeah, you can tell everybody, go ahead and tell everybody, I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man, yes I am, yes I am, yes I am, I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. I believe every lie that I ever told, paid for every heart that I ever stole, I played my cards and I didn't fold, well it ain't that hard when you got sold. Somewhere I heard that life is a test. I've been through the worst, but I still get my best. God made my mold different from the rest. Then he broke that mold, so I know I'm blessed.
Welcome.
Oh, hey!
It's me again. Just gonna talk about some newspaper journalistic kind of yearbooky things. So, are you wondering why you should join this? Take a look up. The Kyle Korver. He was in here one time. How's it going? This is my boy Rob. He's the expert magician on staff. Say hi, Rob.
Hi.
Go back, go back.
I'm on the home. Hey,
who is this guy?
Yeah,
this
guy? It's me. We also have a Keurig machine in here. Hey, look at that. It's ready to brew. Just gonna get me a nice cup of Joe.
Being an all-time
Oh, I'm back. Yeah, we have nap time here too sometimes. So, when you're her favorite student, like I am, you can have nap time, you know? Alright, now we're gonna take a look at the back room. This is where I get most of my work done. Hey guys, how's it going? Pink Paloma, crowd favorite. That's Ben. He thinks he's an editor. Derek, he has a knife. And Corey's trying to get in the video. How's it going? Just talk to my friend Corey here. He's one of the best writers we have, kind
yep,
of.
Yep, definitely.
What are you working on here, Corey?
Oh, just a New Year's resolution story. Help people reach their goals, yep.
Now,
pretty excited.
Do you enjoy writing for the Palladium?
Yeah, but sometimes my sister gets mad at me, but she's pretty cool.
It's alright. Cool. It's okay. She's gonna be gone next year. So
I'll miss her, though.
How's it going? This is Mrs. Visser. She's not really that important because she's leaving next year. So I'll be taking over the yearbook advisor cup.